We're at the Treehouse Visitor Centre, and over here they provide information for the visitors for the Botanic Gardens and elsewhere. And over here there's also some art exhibitions. This sculpture is called the Bee Lady. I'm at the Wellington Botanic Gardens main gate, and we came to here from the top of the cable car station, and along the way we saw many plants. So now we're going to head back up through another track to the top of the cable car station to take a cable car downhill. The Lady Norwood Rose Garden was opened in 1953, and it's home to more than 300 species of roses, and it's most prominent from November to May. Thank you. Right now we're outside the Treehouse Visitor Centre, and let's go inside and have a look. This sculpture is called the Bee Lady. So from here we'll be going down the hill to the duck pond. We're at the Treehouse Visitor Centre, and over here they provide information for the visitors, for the Botanic Gardens and elsewhere. And over here there's also some art exhibitions.
Thank you.
I'm at the Wellington Botanic Gardens main gate, and we came to here from the top of the cable car station, and along the way we saw many plants. So now we're going to head back up to another track to the top of the cable car station to take a cable car downhill. Down there is the Lady Norwood Rose Garden. The Lady Norwood Rose Garden was opened in 1953, and it's home to more than 300 species of roses, and it's most prominent from November to May.